in the world, in the history of Muskegon. I said to the bus driver, where am I again? He said, you're in a place, it's called Muskegon. I said, have I ever been here before? He said, man, I've only driven you this one time. As opposed to your career, you've been in a van, driving yourself to Muskegon in a van. Before that, you were driving yourself to Muskegon in a Honda Civic. And before that, you were riding to Muskegon on a bicycle with a guitar on your back. Okay, I just made that up for dramatic effect. The point of this song, and I'm going about it all wrong, it's just that I'm happy to be here in Muskegon once again. And if you haven't noticed by now, Muskegon is a hard word to rhyme with. But I'm trying, yes, I'm trying, I'm not lying, I'm sure trying.
Like I made that.
I'm impressing myself with this one. It's the last show of the tour, and I sure hope that you're having a good time so far tonight. I know this song might not be the greatest, but wait, 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 wait. It's about to get better. Right now, it's a complete part that requires crowd participation. Just wave your hands up in the air. Come on. Let me see you do it like you just don't care. Say we love Muskegon. I'd also like to thank you all for singing along here in beautiful Muskegon.